And we're just about set for the E-Star Prelude. Ready to run. Race number three at Gawler. They're set. Here's Alua. Racing, Thread and jumped away pretty well. There's Speed, Spring Burner. Oh, look at that, look, go here. The four of them are really tight and compact. And in the end, the favourite can't lead Thread and it's back to the rear. So Spring Burner, a surprise leader, darted away by five. The outsider of the field looking good. Second, Jabari. The inside Thread and third, about six off the lead. All Show last. Off the back, Spring Burner by four. Thread and's coming after it now. Then All Show. Last is Jabari. Turning in front, Spring Burner. There's a little bit of a mini surprise, and the rank outsider wins the field of four. Spring Burner first, Photo the Miners, All Show maybe, Threaten on its inside in a photo with it, and last of all, Jabari, times around 31. Well, there you go. The outsider of the field, who we thought perhaps might get crossed early, had enough speed to burrow through and keep them all wide. Spring Burner, the rank outsider, number one. As 7 second All Show and 5 Threatened third. Just didn't ping. And he was the meat and the sandwich Threatened as they went to that first corner. Jabari's been shuffled out of it to run fourth and last. 31.01 the time. So that didn't go to script for many punters. And Spring Burner's upset a few of them. But the outsider winning by 5 1/4. One the winner. 7 second. 5 third. 3 fourth. 31.01 the time. 5 1/4 by half ahead. After race number three from Gawler.